Hello, my name's Sophie, and I'm teaching you how to do the glamour look for girls. Or if you want to be gay boys, you can do it as much as you. Right. So for a start, I would suggest if you want to do this, you have the same glamorous look as me. Yeah, you get the Scarlet Skimmer Sun by Ruby Hammer and Millie Kendall, the Beauty Collection set. Okay. Just comes a big box for that book. Right, and then you get your wee brush, there's a wee brush that comes in, and the bronzer, it's the same brush as you need to watch. So the brown stuff down the bottom, you rub, you put it on. Right, then you put your brush. And then you get another brush, but I've bought these, but you can get them. There's one up, but it's not really good. So then you rub it up, put it on the cheek, then you get your brush. You get mirror, look. Then there's white eyeshadow, you get something else. Then there's cream eyeshadow, you get something else. Now, there's eyeliner and something like that, but you're not going to get black. But, yeah, no, don't get black. Get brown. I'm just doing this. We're getting the brown, and I don't know if you can see, but I'm not going to use it for eyes. What are the ears? I just put on the window. I'm just. Yeah. It's right here. You see, right? I'm going to get my mirror. Oh. What could I do? I'm not doing it, I just rub it. There's a little close in here.
Yeah, rub it.
Right. You know what you're doing? The empty spots, you just dot on it.
So,
now you just rub that, like, you rub it on. Let me guess. Come on then. I go for the two darkish pinkish and two lightish pinkish above them. And just put it out. Can you see me? I'll mix colours, but it's fine. You get the one beside it, and you get one. So you get top three doors. Once, and then I want to do that.
Then, what you do is,
pen, put your brushes in, right, then, the brush you really, really need the most is this, it's in brush, what you do is your skin line, you got that, now there's no mascara cooking in there, you just put that around it. I just put my hair up like a wee pink bun, and all you do is flat bun is just do that.
Bye!